Hallihallo and welcome back. It's hot as shit and it's hot as shit in the game. Let's go. I think we have to fight against Lloyd maybe and the Divine Dragon. So that will be... we will see. That might be hard. Oh boy. Let's go then. The sound of swords. No. Has somebody already started to fight against it? Let's go. Either way, we will have to join in. Oh, really? Ah, oh, goddammit. Ah, let's throw something away, I guess. Oh, wait. Do I need mana right now? No, I don't. Damn it. I was thinking maybe I can use the mana thing. You know what? Fuck the petrifier. I haven't been the petrified once yet. Fuck that thing. Go away. Give me. What do we have? Body purifier. Okay, sure. Then let's go. You can go back now. There's nobody who would think that way. May I excuse myself a bit? What? You are the representative of the Wingbees, come on! Are you going back to your forest to hide? I was just kidding! When I do it, I can do it! I made up my mind. Anyway, if the people of Serdio knew about this, they would all fall over. Why are you all talking about that shit? Let's do it, yeah, let's just fucking go. Come on, guys. Lloyd! I'm not doing an ASMR voice again, I'm sorry. It is earlier than I expected. Well, if it is the future King of Dragons. What? It is the future King of Dragons, even with the Dragon Buster, which can kill dragons. He still gave me a hard time. But he is almost dead. There's no need for you to come in. You say you are fighting against the Divine Dragon? You broke the seal of the strongest dragon of all, but you couldn't control it. It's the truth, isn't it? What are you yapping about? We can kill this man anytime. We have to defeat the Divine Dragon first. The sacred sister of Milis is way. I see the replacement for that girl. How convenient for us. Shut up! Oh. Okay. Intimidating much? Yeah! Let's fucking go! We have a dragon to kill. We have a fucking dragon to kill. Oh, holy shit. There he is. Mr. Divine Dragon. Oh god. Let's go. Dragon Blockstaff. Oh! Whoa, it broke! Oh god. Is that good? Attack and defense power of Divine Dragon and Dragoon reduced. And Dragoon! So I should not turn into a Dragoon, huh? Well, that's just perfect. Oh god, wait! His attack was reduced and he did so much already? Oh god. I don't like that, where this is going. Okay, let's see who does the most damage. Dragon Cannon? Oh, Divine Ball. Oh, come on! You cannot call it a Dragon Ball! What do you mean, Divine Ball? Divine Cannon. Let's attack the cannon first, I guess. Boom and boom and boom.
Take that, summon four gods.
Okay, I think I have to wait until the staff is... Uh-oh. Is that the Divine Ball? Looks like it. Youch! Oh god! Just imagine what fucking damage that would do if I was in fucking Dragoon form. Or, the fucking staff wasn't active. I have a bad feeling, man. Like, if the staff is gone, then what I do? Let's take the cannon though. I have a feeling I should get rid of the ball first. Because if he unleashes that shit on me, when the staff effect is gone, then I might be in trouble. Yeah, let's attack the ball. And then the cannon, and then... Oh god, I'm doing not any damage. That is not good. Holy shit. Oh boy, I'm in trouble. Healing breeze, please. Healing breeze, please. Yay. Door. No one of my guys does a lot of damage. Oh, wait, I didn't check. What element are you? No element. Okay. So... Ah, goddammit. How much do you do? 99, that is nothing, man. How do I do damage against that fucker? Oh no, not again. Oh, come on. Fuck off with that. Yeah, the ball needs to disappear. We need to get rid of that thing. As quickly as possible. Oh god. You know what? You will give yourself the speed up. And then use some attack items, I think. I think I have bought 3 of them. And I think I have an attack ball. Oh. What is that? Oh, okay, that is magic. Fire against Heffel, oh god. Really? 1, 2, 3 damage, okay. I take that. I gladly take that. That's a technomaly. I mean, what else can I do? I can't really turn into a dragoon here. I will not do any damage. Meru? Let's see. The tech ball, maybe? No. Thunderbolt, yeah, let's do that. Let's see how much that does. And I think I can power it up. Yeah, I can. Okay. Oh, nice! That does damage, holy shit. I should have bought more of those. Like, way more. I only have 3 of them. What is happening right now? Oh, okay. That loaded for a long time. You got. Yeah. And Meru, use another one. Let's go. Let's get rid of the ball real quick. Let's go! Yeah. Nice, even more. Hell yeah. So, yeah, it's loading again, or something. Come on. There we go. No! I know what that is. That is elements or something. Oh, for fuck's sake. But only 4, I guess. Fearful, Heschel has nothing, and Meru has nothing. Okay, Meru, you will use the last Thunderbolt. If you would, please. Oh, already yellow. Nice. Let's go. Party time! Hell yeah. I'm so glad I bought these fucking attack items. That was so worth it. Nice. Hell yeah. So, which turn is it now? Come on. Ah, nice. I heard something. Okay, the ball is gone. Now the cannon has to go. You get rid of the fear stuff, please. PSA? Wait, what was it again? F, I think, is fearful, yeah. That should be it. Yeah, nice. So, Haschel. You kill the cannon. There we go, nice, and the cannon is gone. Okay. Awesome! Only the dragon is left. So, now you get some health back. My girl. Ah, not that shit again. Come on, buddy. Don't fear me. No! What the hell? Ah. Should I just turn into a fucking dragoon at this point? I mean, I don't think this death stuff disappears. Or does it? I really don't know. I keep guarding for a while with these two. I want to see if the staff function disappears. And you will attack normally. So, if it does disappear, then I can get ready for the special. When she has her thing full. Her D-gauges. Okay, that is a magic attack against him, okay. That should be fine, he's guarding. That shouldn't do a lot. Ah! Yeah, it's okay. So, you attack again, girl. And boom. Thank you. Hammer spin, yay. Oh, I still have the attack ball. I just remembered. Keep guarding, keep guarding. Keep guarding, guys. Oh. Okay. That's fine. I can deal with that. I mean, I could use the... Oh, I still have the power up. Huh. I will use it when I use the special. He's still fucking blue, goddammit. Oh, and I forgot Meru has like a third bar now. This is going nowhere. This is taking way too long, holy shit. Wait, how many body purifiers do I have? I have two of them. But the thing is, if I get rid of it, then he will just put that thing on again. So it's not worth it. Fuck it. I will keep guarding with them. Yeah. Maybe I can use this to level up the additions. So. And boom. Can the fear disappear by itself? I really hope. That would be cool. I don't think it does though. Oh, goddammit, Meru. Goddammit, my girl. You're taking way too many hits in. No! Goddammit, stop that shit. So, Meru is full and... I don't think this death effect will disappear. So, you know what? Fuck it. We turn into a dragoon, I guess? Should I risk it? Oh, goddammit, no. No, when I do it, maybe I do, like, no damage at all. That could be too. I want to try. Though... Oh, goddammit. Yeah, fuck it. We turn into a dragoon with that. We try. I need to see how much damage he does. If he does, like no damage at all, then it's not worth it. Then I think I just have a bad time. Let's go. Perfect, okay. So, let's see how much you do. And boom. Oh, 30. Yeah, see what I mean. That is not worth it. Turning into a fucking dragoon is not worth it. I should not do that. You got girl. What do I do now? Do I really have to fucking attack like with my 100 hits per turn? Really? You know what? I'll skip ahead to you for you a little bit. Oh. Attacking him, huh? Oh god. That is a strong attack. Oh! Ah, what? 2100! Yeah, great idea turning into a fucking dragoon! Great fucking idea! I love when I have great ideas. Because great ideas is... Having great ideas is cool! Take that here, 15. And I wanted to do the special, you know? I wanted to do the fucking special. God, keep guarding. I need Dart to die. Kill Dart, please. Kill him. He needs to die, so I can pick him up again. Thank you. 800, Jesus, man. Ah, so this death effect does not disappear, really. Come on. Fall down. There we go. Okay. So, let's pick him up again. And then I guess I use a healing breeze. Ah, fuck, man. Fuck my life. That will take forever if I attack him now like normal. I should have bought more fucking attack items or something. I mean, I still have the attack ball. You know what? You use the healing breeze. And Meryl uses the attack ball. Aish. So, Meryl, please, if you would. Let's go. Let's do some damage at least. Okay. That should do some. Nice. 909! Oh, Jesus, man. I need so many more attack items. Like, way more than that. Come on, how many do you with normal? Ugh, 100. 100. Goddamn 100. Unless something interesting happens, I think I will skip ahead for you, because this is boring to watch, I think. So yeah, see you in a bit. At least he's in the red now. So shouldn't be too take too long anymore. So, like, if you don't have enough fucking attack items in this battle, then you are fucked. And there's nothing you can do about it. Like, what the hell, man? Like, if I had known that I can't turn into a fucking dragoon in this fight, then I would have fucking stocked up on attack items. You have no idea, man. So, 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 so. Ah, come on, die already. This is getting boring, man. I'm sitting on that fucker for like 20 minutes. Ugh, come on. So. And again. You know, at least all my additions get like leveled up a lot. That is good. That is like really good. So, and walk towards me again. And punch me again, thank you. Yay, I guess. So, and attack. Isn't it supposed to be like epic? This is just mind-numbingly stupid. So, I think nullify physical attacks, yeah. Let's give that to Meryl. Because he hits her a lot always. So, and again. Yay. Ah, that is the worst fucking design boss fight I ever had. This is just mind-numbing and dumb and... Ugh, it takes forever. Why did they give him so much fucking defense? Like, that fucker has like no magic defense at all, but has like fucking 255 defense. Like, what the hell, man? Who was like looking at the writing table who made this game and was like, yeah, that's perfect. That's a great idea. Like, no one. No one was. Oh, goddammit, now I'm fucking up my goddamn additions. Oh. And another one. Why do we have to dance this dance? Why? Why? Just fucking fall down. Fall down and die, please. If you would. Come on. Oh, still not. Come on. That should be it. That should be it. Come on. You have no health left. Don't tell me that shit. You have no fucking health left. Die, 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 die. Please. Die already! God damn it, man! This is so fucking dumb! I'm so pissed by that. Why? Why did they make this? Why did they make this fucking boss battle so fucking awful? Ugh. You just have to know this boss fight beforehand. Before you get into this. You just have to know what's coming here. If you don't, then you are stuck here. Spamming the fucking attack button. Finally. Jesus, man. Oh, okay. Phew. Nice. That's not good, I think. That is... Yes. This is the Dragoon Spirit. Why do you get that? Flash, Haul and Gravity Grabber. Holy shit. Those fucking attack items sound great. Nice! All them level ups. Fuck yeah. Fuck yeah! Who is that? I don't know. Okay, awesome. Phew, okay. That boss fight was fucking annoying. I'm glad that's over. This is the soul of the Divine Dragon. The flame of a soul that sparkles only at the last moment of a dragon's life. Its crystal is the Dragoon Spirit. As I expected, it doesn't sparkle in my hands. Yeah, because it's for Kongol! Because he's the only one who doesn't have his Dragoon Spirit yet. Lloyd! That was your purpose, wasn't it? This is just a little prize for me. A prize? I don't need additional power to destroy the world. The Divine Dragon was a mere obstacle to my ideal. I fought against it for that reason only. You're the one who formed the conspiracy to destroy the world! The King of Serdio, what brought you all the way here? Is it the frustration of having your moon taken? Or your feelings towards your loyal friend Lavitz? Don't even mention that name! It is too early yet to settle things. Wait! Don't be so hasty. I'll see you soon. Where's he going? He is leaving the mountain. Chase him. Let's go. Legs in the hands and let's roll down the mountain. Let's turn into a ball and crawl. So wait, before we continue. Jesus Christ, man. Additions, please. How far am I? Okay, almost full. Nice. Madness Hero is almost full. More and more users needs for more. Summon of Gods is level 3. Hammerspin still level 1, really? That is hard to believe. I used it so many times already. Okay, then we will change up a little bit. Heschel, you will replace Rose and Meru. I want to see the Gust of Wind Dance from Lovitz. I want to see what that looks like. And yes, I know I keep calling him Lovitz. So So, let's go out of the fucking mountain. So, Albert, then let's see. You attack the deadly spider. Let's see. Gust of wind dancer. Holy shit. That's a long one. Holy fuck. But I like it. That's cool. Come on, let's do it again. Shit! God damn it! Ach, I will get it to work, I swear. At some point. So, do I really need to leave the mountain now? I guess... Light must be down? We'll see. There we go! Gust of Wind Dance! Holy shit, at that damage. Lovitz is so fucking strong, man. He's like the strongest character. Goddamn, love him. If he was still alive. Oh, my heart. Goddamn, my heart. Why did I have to mention that? Okay, I saw it. I like it. But I think I want to level up someone else. One second. Because the thing is, yeah, Hushel still is on the third one. And Albert is on the last one. So, yeah, we go with Hushel again. Yep. So, Albert, let's go Hushel get in, and Rose can stay in too. Nice. Good. Oh, wait, let me save, just to be sure, Jesus Christ. Not that I run into another boss battle like kinda hurt. You never know with these old ass games. Hexhammer, new edition for Hushel. Already? Wait, what the fuck? Don't give me so many fucking additions. I mean, he still needs his summon for gods thing. But Rose, I think, has her thing full. Yes, and wait. Oh, Madness Hero is almost full. So, more is done. Let's go with Heartblade. 5 additions. Oh god. So, summon for gods needs to be 5 Ring Shattering and Hexhammer. Jesus, man. So, okay. Yeah, let's go with that then. Let's see the Heartblade from Rose. You know, I gotta say, I mean, I think I told that already in an earlier episode, but the balancing in this game is done really well. You know, for how old this game is and some boss fight mechanics and so, I can be pissed by that shit. That doesn't change the fact that this game is really, oh, really good thought through. Lloyd! Oh, whoa! What the fuck? God damn it, again? Alone with Rose again, huh? Damn it. Ow. I didn't know he was one of the Wingleys. Is he? Oh, okay. I didn't know either. Rose! Rose, come on, girl. Will you take your fucking hand from her chest? Rose, come on! Can you tell me who I am? You are a goddamn idiot. I thought you were dead. Oh, she is seeing... Oh no! Rose, she's seeing her old companion. And, don't worry. I'm carrying out your will. We took this world back together. I won't let them ruin it. The Raj embryo. The moon with black power. Black power? Oh no. I'm too immature for that shit. Black power? Are you talking about the black monster? Oh. ...18 years ago. It was her, wasn't it? I think she is the black monster. Yeah, I think she is. Isn't she? Oh, that's little dot again. stay here.
Okay. Mom, Dad, are you really going to leave me alone here?
Take care of that. Your father is a strong person. You have that strength in you. So... you can wait here by yourself, okay?
Where are you going?
I'm going back to the village to fight.
Really?
I will protect your hometown with your father. Live strong.
Parents of the year.
Mom? Dad?
This is my dad's important shiny stone.
Mom, Dad.
Huh.
Count 108 years, and when the moon that never sets glares red, the moon child descends to the earth and shall give a holy blessing to the world. Festa said, what really appears is not the moon child, but the black monster. What kind of relationship exists between the black monster who destroys all and the moon child who blesses the world? Rose, what do you know about this?
Dad! Rose!
Oh yeah, you can fly, I forgot.
Finally! I found you guys! Oh boy, Rose! She passed out! Move away! I carry Rose first.
Okay. You can really pick up and... wow. Damn girl, you are strong, holy shit. I mean, yeah, she's carrying a hammer, so... Nice! Mary, you're fucking awesome.
Dan, I'm beaten!
It's my fault letting him go.
Rose, come on. I apologize for it.
It is not your fault, Rose. Nobody knew he was a Wingly who can use magic.
Don't worry, we will find out where he went.
I agree. Lloyd's objectives are still the Divine Moon objects.
Miranda, there's no need for you to hide it. Tell us about the Divine Moon object and Milius' issue.
Come on, girl.
It's not like you, Miranda. Don't hesitate.
I guess there is no choice but to tell everything. The Divine Moon objects are said to be brought by Winglies. And it is said that they have a dreadful magic power concealed within. That is the reason why they were never allowed to be taken outside. A national treasure that has been kept a close secret. It is called the Moon Mirror. The successive thrones...
oh, goddammit.
The successive thrones have been the keys to opening the seal. That fucking... those two words... as a German is fucking awful.
Oh, it cannot be.
Queen Teresa is in danger. Okay. Then let's go back to Queen Theresa, like, post haste. Let's go! As fast as we can. So, Rose has a new technique. Then let's see that. With the best camera angle, Jesus. Let's go. Ah, fuck. Of course. Of course those have the fucking shield on. God damn it. Yes. Fuck, no. Damn it. Come on, let's try it again. Yeah, come on, girl. There we go. God damn it, no. What is the fucking timing on it? I don't get it. Not yet, anyway. Okay, let's try again. You wait. Let's go. Okay. There we go. Heartblade, there we go. Okay, nice. Not doing a lot of damage yet, but that will come later. Mille says away. Mille, 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 mille says away. God damn it, I forgot I have to go through the fucking forest again too. Oh, okay, that will take a while. And those fuckers again. Okay. I am walking over here. I am walking, walking without the fast travel option. You know, I know this game is pretty old, but goddamn, give this game some fast travel option. Oh. I wonder where Sister Miranda and the other people are. And if they are safe. To make sure of that, we, the Sacred Knighthood, are going to act as reinforcements. Don't worry, there's no way our Sister Miranda can lose. Yes, indeed. We cannot imagine her losing. But I cannot imagine that the giant dragon will lose either. Please, don't say such an ill-omened thing. I'm sorry, ma'am. Sister Miranda, Dart and company are legendary dragoons. We might not be needed. Dragoons? They're mere humans anyway. Oh? Oh! Who is it? Humans don't need to know my name.
Oh no. Are you a Wingly?
Yes, I am. We were the rulers of you humans in ancient Endiness. And now I am your executioner.
Oh my god.
This is what you asked for. This is the great battle of liberation. And your scream is its overture. You conceited humans, go to hell!
The conceited one is you.
Oh, Lloyd! Oh, you are Mr. Lloyd!
You are so easily overtaken.
You blocked the magic power. Who are you?
I don't need to answer you.
Watch your mouth.
Mr. Lloyd!
I won't let anybody hinder the liberation of Wingleys. I annihilate all humans.
Liberation of Wingleys? You are so old-fashioned. A world without humans, it won't be any different from the forest you are cooped up in. I have made many sacrifices for my ideas. But your ideas cannot be achieved unless you annihilate everything.
Of course, my grudge, my hatred, I will settle them all with human lives.
You should not be alive.
I won't die alone.
Wow, that fucker is a... Really? The fucking King Kamikaze? Holy shit.
Mr. Lloyd.
I went out of my way.
Oh, you are wounded. Please, let us treat you at the castle.
And what is with your companions? Are you not worried for them?
They fucking flew every which place. Holy shit. Hello.
The Mountain of Mortal Dragon has become quiet. Does this mean you defeated the monster?
Yes, there is no danger of the city being attacked, but now Queen Teresa is in danger. Have you seen a man with platinum hair?
No, sir, I haven't seen a man like that.
I see.
But thanks for telling me that my queen is in danger. That is super nice of you. I just stand here, I guess. And guard this area.
Oh, god damn it, man, the fucking... Oh. Kill the random encounter rate in this game, man. Fucking kill it. Oh,
let's go. And there we are, Jesus. So.
Sister Miranda.
Oh, Command of Knights. We were successful at defeating the Divine Dragon and...
What happened to you? You are injured.
Queen Teresa. Queen Teresa was abducted.
What did you say?
By who?
A man called Lloyd.
Oh shit, we are too late.
What were you doing?
Do you know where he took her?
Well...
Sister Wink might know something.
My sisters are safe, aren't they?
Everyone is waiting for the group to come back to the Crystal Palace.
Let's go then.
Jesus, that girl can give like lots of pew pew.
So, before we go into the Crystal Town again, I will end the episode here. I hope you enjoyed this, and we will see each other then next time when we check on Queen Teresa, who is no longer in the Castle Palace, I guess.
Did I make the next episode like really interesting for you already? Are you moist?
God damn it, man. So yeah, hope you enjoyed this, and we'll see each other later. Bye bye!